Henry Ford Sr. and his son Edsel celebrated the making of their 15 millionth Ford automobile in 1927. The elder Ford is also shown in the driver's seat of his first car.